I'm Ed Fancher. I'm in the Masters of Applied Statistics program at Colorado State University. I worked in software testing for several different companies. And I was contacted by a French company that was looking for English speakers to test their software. And so I moved over to Paris. And then I was working there for a year when I met my wife. After a while, we decided to get married. At that point, we ended up going to Chile because she wanted to get married, where she's from. We stayed in Chile for about 8 months. And then when we came back up to the United States, that's when we started to start our family. Yeah, moved down to San Antonio just about a year and a half ago. Got a job offer from a local company on their web systems. It requires a certain amount of statistics in order to be able to compare things. I decided that I really needed to get this more advanced knowledge than what I had at the time. So I went into the degree program at Colorado State University, and it was a really good match because I wasn't 100% sure of exactly how to fix what I saw as a problem. I just knew that statistics seemed to have the most likely answer. One of the draws of the program is that I can spend a lot of time with my kids. It's very important for me to be able to work around the family. My daughter, Nellie, she's smart and she knows it, does well in all her studies. So I have a son, Willie, too, and he's autistic. He's very smart. He loves his computers. The program's very nice for me that a lot of times I'll come home and I need to be with him. So for me, I can do all the studying and watch all the lectures late at night. I'm starting to feel like, well, I can actually learn those other things too. I know that it's complicated and there's a lot to learn, but I can actually start to teach myself those other things. So to me, that's the sign of a program that's done its job.